Hi, this is Dr. Story. If you're having a hard time getting your gluteus maximus to activate during clamshells and bridges, I'm going to show you the ultimate cure. It's based upon reciprocal inhibition, and what that means is if one muscle on one side of a joint is chronically too tight, neurologically it's going to be almost impossible to fully contract the opposite muscle. So in this particular case, the gluteus maximus is often inhibited by tightness of three particular muscles, the rectus femoris, the iliacus, and the psoas muscle. So you can see I'm in this position, and what I'm doing is I'm essentially going to try to stretch all three at once. Now in this position, what you do is you put your foot up against the back of a chair, you put your knee comfortably on the bottom of the chair, and what you'll do is you will stand up straight, you will posterior pelvic tilt, and you'll feel a stretch all the way in the front. If you want, you can lean to the side to get even more psoas stretching. Now in this position, then what you can do is if you place your hand on your buttocks or your gluteus maximus, you can actually try to contract the gluteus maximus at the same time that you're stretching the front. You can actually try to contract the gluteus maximus at the same time that you're stretching the front. This often gives more bang for the buck. So by using reciprocal inhibition, what ends up happening is by stretching this front side, you can actually help your body learn to contract the gluteus maximus. So this very often instantly, almost surely, solves that type of problem. So you stretch each side for 2 minutes, do it multiple times per day, and it'll start solving your problem. So if you like this video, give me a thumbs up, subscribe to my channel. If you have any questions, ask in the comment section below.